Gentlemen and ladies, I want to show you all something. We have power. Only one circuit right now. But soon all of this will be working as it should be, as I replace things outlet by outlet, switch by switch. I have an original fixture here in the ceiling I'm going to have to change out still. Light switch, and of course, paint peeling plug. That's the GFCI that also feeds the bathroom and the other bathroom light. Another plug on this wall. I had to replace the AC socket when I rewired some stuff out there. This outlet, this is going bye-bye, so is the old ceiling fan. So now we have this working, and there's an outlet on the other side of that. Some of these, as you can see, needed trim rings. We've got a hallway light working because it's on the same circuit as the bathroom and the back bedroom. And again, unfortunately, paint peels. Had to slam a GFCI in this bathroom because the way the wiring is pathed out, ignore all the mess. Yes, it's crooked. No, it's never going to be straight. There's not a whole lot I can do about it. I gotta fuck with it another day. So this is probably all rotten anyway. My ugly mug. Hi. Should be wearing a respirator, I was earlier. Original light fixture. I gotta fix that, because it's broken. I gotta put a different plate on this. This was just when I was rewiring stuff the other day. So, yeah. We're moving along, slowly but surely. But the trailer is supplying power. At least the beginnings of it. All the air conditioner circuits are working. Yeah, so we're on our way. We are on our way.